Hi, in this video we're going through how to add custom text to your WordPress footer. My name's Dan and this is WP Update. Welcome, my name's Dan, I'm a senior software engineer and full stack WordPress developer with WP Update. In this video we're going through how to add custom text to your WordPress footer in a standard WordPress installation. So let's start from the front page. So that's either an administrator or a network administrator account. If you don't have one of those or you can't see this customize button, it means that your account isn't quite elevated enough. You can contact your website administrator to have that upgraded, or you can ask them to do this for you. So what we want to do is head to the customize link here. And that will take you through to the customize section. Now we're using Cover News here. This is a fairly straightforward news theme. Most of the setups are quite similar across most themes, and you'll find the place to edit your footer in either theme options or widgets, or you may have something in here called footer. It does vary from theme to theme, but generally speaking, theme options or widgets is the place to go. So in ours, it's in widgets, and we have three footer sections here. Now, this has scaled to responsive, but this is the first and this is the second. I'm just going to scale this back. There we go. So you can see that's left and right. So that's first and second. So we're going to edit the third. That'll take you across. You may get a little block editor prompt here, and that's cool. Just hit OK or got it when that pops up. Now, I've just on the other screen here got some lorem ipsum text I'm going to drop in. So copy that. And then it's really a case of clicking the add block, clicking paragraph. And if you can't see paragraph, you can just type it there. Clicking on the paragraph button and then pasting in the text that you want to add. You can see that pops up in a real-time preview ready to go. Once you're happy with that, click on the publish button. And then that's it. You can close that and that will take you back to the site. And you can see now, I think it's behind me a little bit, but yep, you can see that that text is there and ready to go. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Check out the videos on the left for some more WordPress tips, or if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and ringing the bell so YouTube notifies you every time we post a new WordPress video. Stay safe, wash your hands, and we'll see you in the next one.